Thank you. I've been thinking about bringing my camera too. I've got a short lens and I have a really long lens I need to bird in, but I don't, I'm thinking the long lens might do too much.
Maybe too close. Sometimes like I don't
want to
zoom in, so I can't like,
you typically are only shooting on this half of the court though,
yes.
Right?
Yes.
I assume, yeah. Because yeah. Otherwise the net's going to interfere.
Yeah,
yeah. I've like taken, through baseball game, they're taking pictures of all that, and they're throwing down like Google Drive to give everybody access to those photos and stuff. It takes a while because I'm never content with just like the raw image. I have to really change the color and all that kind of stuff. So it takes a while, but it would be nice to do, I think, for one turn. I'm going to do it for one turn. Action shots are tough, yeah. Like the ball up in the air, the timing of that, can you imagine? You know, like, there were a couple of times when I was trying to do that with the pitchers and Drew's baseball team, getting the ball, like, coming out of their hand in motion. It's hard, yeah. It's like maybe one out of every 30 pictures, you know, or
just have to do it.
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay.
Yeah.
love energy.